Hey, what's up everybody? I'm Chris the Geek Bowman and welcome to my YouTube channel. Now, I just wanted to take this time to come on to my YouTube channel and voice my opinion about something. And that something is the new Venom trailer that I just saw earlier today. Now, I saw a bunch of people react to the new Venom trailer and I've heard some people liked it, and some people didn't like it, and because for one reason, they didn't show Venom in the trailer. Now, I'm going to say something about this, because to all the people who say that, oh, Venom's... Oh, they hated the trailer because Venom's not in the trailer. I'm going to say this. Calm down. Okay? Because I like the trailer. Personally, I love the trailer. I thought the trailer was pretty cool. Even though they didn't show Venom, and you know, it's like I don't like having things ruined for me, having movie trailers, you know, reveal something, you know, reveal a big surprise like they did in, you know, Batman versus Superman and Justice League when they revealed Doomsday, and then they revealed that Superman was still alive. I didn't like that. It just gave it away, you know, gave away the big reveal and everything. And everybody's saying that, oh, they wanted to see Venom in the trailer. They didn't like the trailer because they didn't show Venom. Well, the same thing. You know, I'm one of the people who actually liked the trailer. Who didn't care if Venom was in the trailer. At least you got to see Eddie Brock, Tom Hardy as Eddie Brock. And, you know, I mean, hey, they come out with a final trailer? Cool. Don't spoil, you know, don't show a trailer where the reveal is going to be spoiled like they did with Batman versus Superman and Justice League. And just like, don't reveal it until the actual movie comes out. You know, I mean, I don't see what the hell the big deal was with the trailer, with everybody not liking the trailer because Venom was in. They didn't reveal Venom. No, I don't get it. What's the big deal? So what if they didn't show Venom? I mean, I don't want it spoiled. I don't want the movie spoiled. I don't want the big reveal of Venom spoiled. I don't want, I don't want it spoiled for me, man. I want to go see the movie, and then when he's finally revealed in the movie, man, it's going to be, there's going to be cheers in the theater, man. I guarantee that. But, yeah, just, I didn't really care if they showed him or not. You know, I just wanted to see the Venom trailer, and the movie looks like it's going to be pretty cool. You know, even though they didn't reveal Venom, which is good, because they ruined the reveals, both reveals in Batman vs. Superman and Justice League. And by the time I went into the theater and saw it, and I was like, okay, yeah, I already knew Superman was alive, so I already knew Doomsday was going to be the villain, the main baddie at the end of the movie. No, man. Thing you guys don't want to seem to understand is that you don't want the big reveal to be ruined. Save it for the movie. Save the big reveal, Venom reveal, for the movie. Because if you do, then it's going to pay off. Then the big reveal will pay off. If you reveal it now, then it's not gonna, then it's just gonna be sitting there not excited. When you see Venom, you're gonna be going like, oh man, that's what he looked like in the trailer. Then you're not gonna be anticipate. Then you're not gonna, you'll be excited. That they she you're not gonna be excited for Venom if you see him in a trailer now. It's gonna ruin the reveal. So honestly, I'm actually excited to see Venom. I can't wait. Comes out October 5th, and so let the anticipation build. Can't wait. But just thought I'd give my thoughts on, the Venom trailer and what everybody thought about it. I'm glad that people like me actually like the Venom trailer, and kind of sucks that some of you didn't like the trailer for the fact that they didn't reveal Venom. It's because you don't want it spoiled, man. You don't want to spoil the reveal. Don't spoil the reveal, man. Don't do that. Just wait till the movie comes out, and when it is revealed, you're gonna be like, oh man, that is awesome. If you reveal now, man, you're not gonna have that reaction, man. So I just thought I'd give my opinion about the Venom trailer and everybody's thoughts on it. Because these are just my thoughts. And of course, like always, I'll be reviewing that movie Venom 2 when it comes out, when it's released. And I can't wait. But anyway, I'm gonna get out of here. And before I do, please, if you like this video or any of my other videos, hit that like button. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if you like to be notified as to when I'm live, or when I have when I have one of my videos, when I have a video, when my video's complete, uploaded to YouTube, hit that bell if you wanna know when I'm live or when I have another video up. So with that said, I've been Christy Geek Bowman. Thank you for watching. Have a great night, everybody. Take care. Bye.